Let's start today's discussion. Date is 24/7/20 and this classwork number 17. We use blue pen only. So yesterday we saw the theorem about isosceles triangle. Theorem number 7.2, which stated that angles opposite to equal sides, suppose we have a triangle A, B, C, it said if AB is equal to AC, if AB is equal to AC, then angle C equal to angle B. That is, angle opposite to equal sides are equal. This is theorem number 7.2. We have seen this earlier also. I think 76 are there now. Let me see the chat box. Okay. Now, then we have its converse. Yesterday we have saw the proof also, where there were two possible ways to prove it. Either you can draw an angle bisector of angle A, or you can draw a perpendicular from your side to prove this theorem. Then we have theorem number 7.3, which is again similar. In this theorem, it is only converse. Yes, Bhavya. It is only converse in which if angle B is equal to angle C, then we can say AC is equal to AB. So the statement is very simple. The sides opposite to equal angles of a triangle are equal. Okay, two are there in the waiting. Soham and Amrit. Okay. Why you come so late in the class? Okay, so let us take an example first. Example number 5. Example number 5, in which we have a triangle like this. Let me draw. Then we have EC and, one second, let me draw. Like this, we have one side, and then we have other side like this. Okay, the names are A, E, B, C, and F. Now, one second, chat box. Okay, so let us see what is given to us. They are saying E and F are respectively the midpoints of equal sides AB and AC. So first thing they are saying is E and F are midpoints. So this means given to us is AE is equal to EB, first thing, because E is a midpoint. Second thing, F is also a midpoint. So we can say AF is equal to FC. Third thing they are saying is, if you read the statement carefully, they are saying E and F are respectively the midpoint of equal sides AB and AC. Equal sides AB and AC. That means AB is also equal to AC. That means triangle ABC is a isosceles triangle. Okay. Now, we want to prove here to prove BF is equal to CE. Now, all the Arjuns and Deepikas, please tell me which triangles you can see these two sides. Which two triangles you can find the side BF and CE, which are useful to you also. Utkarsh saying EBC and FBC. EBC and FBC, okay. Okay, others please try. Please try. in which triangle you find or you see the side you saying same. Okay, BFC and FCE, BFC and FCE. Okay, triangle ECB, BEC and FBC, BEC. Okay, you all are seeing this in the lower triangle. Huh? We can also see in the upper triangle also. Upper, yes, you've got ABF and ACE. You've got came with the upper one. So there are two possible triangles. Sir, not FCE. Okay, ABF and ACE. Bhavya Bhatia. Goldin also ABF and ACE. In the book example, they have taken the triangles above one. You can take above or below. Both are possible. If you take above one, you will get the shapes like these. Let me draw them separately because the diagram is Raghav saying AFE and AEF. Okay. Let me draw A, B, F, and second one is this A, B, sorry, A, E, and C. Now, in this case, we have to see what is given to us already. We know AB complete equal to AC. Second thing we know, nothing. Now we are stuck because this AE and EB is not here. You can see this E is not coming in our triangle and F is not coming in our triangle. Now tell me, how can we prove this? Any idea? We know AE equal to EB, AF equal to FC. Can we prove them that AF and AE are equal? Is there any way to prove that? How you will prove that, beta? We know complete sides are equal, so their half must be equal, all of you. As we know, complete AB equal to complete AC, that means their halves will be also equal. Let us try to prove this. I've told you before, angle A is common. Very good, Yuvika. So before starting the question, I've told you to always have the equipments required. Sir, in triangle ABC, vertically opposite angles are there. Parkhi, no, I don't think vertically opposite angle will help you in any way. Sir, make a line EF and then we state that EF equal to 1 upon 2 BC. EF is equal to 1 upon 2 BC. But don't go that far right now, okay? That is not being used right now, na? Moksh, you can try for yourself only. Now let's see. We know solution that AB is equal to AC. First thing, we can say AB can be written as AE plus EB because they are made of two parts. Similarly, AC can be written as AF plus FC. Now, we require AF and AE only. All of you can see in the two triangles that I have taken, we require AF and AE. So we can write this EB as AE plus AE and this FC as AF. Now it becomes twice AE is equal to twice AF, two cancels and we have got AE equal to AF. Everyone, is it clear? Given to us was AB equal to AC. From that, I figured out how to prove that AF equal to AE. Second thing I have found from my side. All of you, is it clear? Ananya, Ayush, okay. Utkarsh, okay, beta. Others, please try. Ansh, Q. Okay. Bhavya Bhatia, yes, okay. Piyush P. Sir, I didn't get the first step. Mr. Chavla, okay. I'm again repeating, beta. See. One second. Please see again properly. Now, being an observer, I have to prove, I want to prove this thing. Okay. So the thing that came to my mind is, if I prove a triangle which is having BF and a triangle which is having CE congruent, the thing that came to my mind is, if somehow I prove a triangle containing BF side congruent to triangle containing CE side, I can easily prove this thing by CPCT. I think this is clear to everyone. Now, the thing is, in which triangle you find BF and CE? There are two possible cases. One possible case is, if you see triangle AEC and triangle ABF. One case is this one, because here you can see BF is coming and this side CE is coming. So one possible case is this one. And as others have said, one possible case is this triangle EBC and FBC. So these two triangles are possible, or these two cases are possible, case one and case two. You can choose any case. You just need to find three things to prove them congruent, and then you can by CPCT say the answer has come. I have taken the above one. I have taken the case number one. Parky, please see. Now, before starting, we always have a AEC and BFC. AEC and BFC. But why? You can take that if you can try. You can try, Moksh. If it is possible to prove them congruent, you can try. Okay. Now, you can see right now, we know AB equal to AC in these two triangles. So we have one thing with us. But we don't have second and third thing. Parky, we don't have second and third thing. So I have to see to find some way to prove AF equal to AE. For that, you can see this AF is half of AC and this AE is half of AB, and they are already equal. If you see, complete AB is equal to complete AC. So their half must be equal. Yes, Parky. Those who had doubt, Ansh, Mishti, please confirm. We want to find two other things. We only know one thing right now, AB equal to AC. Okay. So we need to find a way how we can prove AF equal to AE. We need to find a way how we can prove AF equal to AE. For that, I have taken, one second. For that, I have taken AB is given to us as AC. First thing, we know AB equal to AC given to us. We can write this AB as sum of AE plus EB. Similarly, I can write this AC as AF plus FC. Now, in my triangles 1 and 2, I want AF and AE only. So I will write this EB as AE because they both are equal. Similarly, I want AF only. So I will write FC as AF because EB equal to AE and AF is equal to FC. Now we can say twice AE is equal to twice AF, which gives us AE equal to AF. So we have got the second thing in our triangles. Now all of you, we have got two things, AB equal to AC and AF equal to AE. Now tell me, what is the third thing as per you? What is the third thing to prove them congruent? All of you, Utkarsh, very good beta. Others, please try. What is the third thing that you find? Something is common. Try to see what is common, any side or angle. All of you, Yuvika, very good. All of you, please try. Bhavya, correct. Ansh, correct. Yuvika, correct. Some angle or side is common. All of you try. Ayush, Ananya, Kamal Jodh saying, sir, confused. Kamal Jodh, have you tried this example at home yesterday? Kamal Jodh, I have told you in these classes, we have some limitations. You have to try these questions from your side first. Then only you will be able to understand. Okay. So first thing given to us, AB equal to AC. Second thing, we have proved AF equal to AE. And third thing, you can see this angle A is coming common in both the triangles. So angle A is equal to angle A. So now let's start the process in triangle ABF and triangle AEC. We can say today is cousin's day. Okay. Now we can say AB is equal to AC. It was given to us. Second thing we have proved, angle A is equal to angle A because both are common. And third thing is this AF is equal to AE because they are also proved above. Now, if you start walking in the park from point B, you will first witness a side, then you witness an angle, then you witness a side. So the criteria is by SAS criteria, triangle ABF is congruent to triangle, all of you in one voice, triangle ABF is congruent to, yes, we know AB and AC should come together, first two places, it should be AC and E. Now which one is correct? ACF is correct. One second, AEC. Let us check. Angle A should be coming equal to angle A. It is correct, first one. So this is the correct name, ACE. Now we have to prove BF equal to CE. You can check, second and third is BF, second and third is CE. Therefore, by CPCT, BF is equal to CE. So we have proved this given, yeah, what do you say, this BF equal to CE using upper triangles. Now I will do with lower triangle also. Okay, class, let us try with lower triangle also. Let us see the second case. This was the first case given in the NCERT book. We will now see the second case. Here doing question is not that important, then understanding different ways to solve a same question. Again, I am doing example number 5 by second case. Let me copy the diagram. Okay, one second. The diagram is like this. Kamal Jyot, you can understand this one. This one is easy. Please screen little up. Ma'am, I think it is okay now. Geeta ma'am, is it okay now? Okay. Now see, we have A, B, C, then we have these two, B, F and C, E. Given to us that A, E equal to E, B, A, F equal to F, C and complete A, B equal to complete A, C. To prove is BF equal to CE. Now we are considering triangle lower one, BEC. Second case I am taking. This one is easy. Now see, again observe what you know and what you want to find. So the triangles are BEC and BFC. If you see already, what do you know in the first place? All of you, what do you know in the first place? BC and BC are common. You can observe. First thing. Second thing, what do you observe? As triangle is isosceles, what can you say? Very good, Utkarsh. As triangle is isosceles, we can say complete angle B equal to complete angle C. Second thing we have seen. And the third thing, Kamal Jyot, please try. What is the third thing that you find here? The third thing, all of you, complete sides are equal. So there, half will also be equal. Again, B equal to FC. Very good. So before starting, again, we have to, what you say, accumulate all the required equipments for the treatment. So let's start the proof. First thing we can say, angle B equal to angle C because angles opposite to equal sides are equal. First thing. Second thing, I want this BE equal to FC. but it is not given to me. We want B equal to FC, but it is not given to me. Given to me is AB equal to AC, complete sides. It was given to me. From this thing, I will try to find EF, sorry, this. From this, I will find BE equal to FC. How? AB can be written as AE plus EB and AC can be written as AF plus FC. Same procedure. This EB can be written as, sorry, this AE can be written as EB now. And this AF can be written as FC now because both are equal. So we get EB equal to FC because we got twice EB equal to twice FC. 2 will cut and we will get EB equal to FC. Now we have all the required equipment to start the question. Now in triangle BEC and triangle BFC, first thing is BE is equal to FC. We have proved above. Second thing is angle B is equal to angle C, proved above. And third thing that we have found is BC equal to BC, both are common. So by side, angle, side criterion, we can say triangle BEC is congruent to. Now, again, we have to be careful as BE and FC are coming together. That is first two place. It can be FC or CF. Now, the last name should be B only. Now, let us check which is the correct name. All of you, please tell me which one is correct. Please tell which one is correct. Please confirm the correct name. Okay, Vaishnav saying BFC. Beta, BFC to hai nahi wahan pe. FCB. Okay, let us check. BE. And then we have angle B equal to angle C. Angle B, angle C. First position. This is wrong. This is the correct name. CFB is the correct name. Tanmay, again check. BE and CF. Same. Angle B should be angle C. So first place angle B, first place angle C. Third thing is BC equal to BC. First and third is BC. First and third is BC. So our name is exactly correct. Okay. Now the CPCT part, we have to prove BF equal to CE. CE is second and third and FB is second and third. So it is correct. Therefore BF equal to CE by CPCT. So we have seen two cases today to prove this one. Now let us take example number 6 so that you are ready for the exercise. Time is less, so I will not repeat it again. Example number 6. If you have any confusion, you can watch the channel again. Okay. Yesterday I have given you the link of channel. You can go through that. Now, question number 6. Sorry, example number 6 is very interesting to understand. I hope you are trying these questions and examples one day before. Yes, class? I hope all of you are trying these examples and questions one day before. Then only you will be able to understand properly. One second, let me make it. Let me make it small. Okay. Now, in this triangle, we have this line again. Class, please confirm, are you also trying the examples or only exercise you are trying? Please confirm, are you trying the examples also? Yes, class, please confirm, are you trying the examples also? Please confirm. Only examples I am trying. Very good. Yes. So before any question, you should try the examples first because they are given to you only for your knowledge. So A, B, C, this is D, this is E. Now let's read the question. In an isosceles triangle, AB equal to AC, given to us, AB is equal to AC. That is, these two are equal. Now they are saying D and E are points on BC, such that BE equal to CD. This portion BE equal to CD given to us. Just try to understand. Okay, now we have to prove AD equal to EE. To prove AD equal to AE. Now all of you please tell me in which two triangles you see AD and AE. Utkarsh saying ACD. Very good Utkarsh, you have taken the easy triangles. Others please try. Others please try fast. Here also we have two cases possible of triangles. Now some are saying ACD, ABE. ACD, okay, easy one. I'm saying ABE, okay. ABC, oh my God. Ananya, why ABC? Actually, it should be ABE. Kamal Jyot saying ACB. Beta Kamal Jyot, ACB is the larger triangle. You want two triangles in which AD is coming and AE is coming. Kamal Jyot, please see the two triangles in which AD is coming or AE is coming. Tanmay saying ABD, ABD and AEC. Good Tanmay, it is correct. Atulya saying ACD, okay. Vaishnav ADE. Now, let me tell you there are two possible cases. Class, please see. First case is these triangles. First case is these triangles A, B, D and A, E, C. In this case, you can see AD is coming and AE is coming. Second possible case is, this is case one that you can understand. And second case is the larger triangles. This one, A, B, E and A, C, D. You can see here also AE is coming and here also AD is coming. So this is case two, this is case one, both are easy, but case two is simpler. Now, if you see by solving this question, in this case, in case one, what we know already is AB equal to AC. First thing. Second thing is not usable. Now tell me class, we don't have BD equal to EC. Can we prove BD equal to EC, Kamal Jyot? Can we prove BD equal to EC? Kamal Jyot, how can you prove BD equal to EC? You know BE is equal to this DC. You know BE complete equal to DC complete. If you understand, Kamal Jyot, this portion DE is common in both of them. If you understand, this portion DE is common in both of them. If I cut this portion from both, I will get this portion equal to this portion. Kamal Jyot, try to understand. We want BD equal to EC, but question is given BE equal to CD. So we have to find a way to reach from this position to this position. For that, I have to understand that BE is a part known as BD plus DE and DC is made up of DE plus EC, in which these two will cancel and we will get BD equal to EC. Sorry, case two, but I will discuss case two also, don't worry. So now you can see we have AB equal to AC first thing, we have BD equal to EC second thing, and Kamal Jyot, what is the third thing in these two triangles? Please tell fast. What is the third thing? Fast. These are isosceles triangle. So we can say angle B equal to angle C because angles opposite to equal sides are equal. Yes. So angle side, say these two triangles are congruent. I hope case one is easy and understood to all of you. Now I will try to solve by case number two. Suppose I consider these two triangles. Now it is very easy for me to prove. You can see BE equal to DC already given to me BE equal to DC. Second thing given to me is AB equal to AC. And the third thing, all of you, third thing is Yes, angle B equal to angle C. So case 2 was easier. So the day we realize all the possible cases, we will be able to understand which path is easier and convenient. Okay, so case 1 was easy. Only we had to do one thing. We had to understand that this DE should be subtracted from both the sides. I hope both the examples are clear to all of you, and you all are easy, all of you are ready for 7.2 exercise. Sir, angle A can be common also. Yes, but beta, if you take angle A common, Piyush, in that case you are stuck, because you will get criteria angle side side, or you can take angle side angle. Yes, if you take these three, then it is possible. Okay, now all of you, it is time to switch on your videos. Let me start first, disconnect this recording. Actually, new day. One second, stop recording.